So, good morning. Today is 3rd of November 2018, and it's been 63 days. I count 63 days, and I'm looking for a job as a foreign and as an artist in Europe and in the US since 63 days. So, how does this work? It goes like there are a few websites on the internet. It's like there is StepStone, and there is a website called Indeed. There is another website, I don't remember the name. There are also locally websites where you can... what happened with the light? So anyway, and you just type in your specifications, is this the right word? And then you just check like for jobs, and then you have your CV, your resume, your portfolio, and your cover letter, and you send it to them, and then you start to wait. Well, what happened? Most of my job applications I've sent to Germany because I'm born in Germany and I know the German language better than the English language. And well, to be honest, I sent around 100 job applications to companies based in the Germany southwest, whatever. Only around 35% response to my, but the reply was like, sorry, the place is hold already and we are sorry. So around 40% they just rejected. There is a zero communication. It's just a mail sent automatically saying ihre Bewerbung ist nicht nutzbar. It's like your application doesn't meant to us anything like that. Then I started to send job applications to companies which are based in the US, especially, you know, mosaic art is really rising in the US. I know that because this is actually a mosaic and stencil art channel. And I'm sorry for putting also these videos to uploading this job search journey videos on this channel too. But I believe it's also part of the mosaic. So the US, one company in the US respond to my job application immediately, like after 2 hours. And the main problem was, if you are not living in that country yet, your job application will probably not accept it. And they also refused to make a Skype interview. I don't know why, but I have some ideas about that. Anyway, we talk about that later on. So it was amazing. It was a super cool company and they respond immediately, and I was so excited. Even that was amazing. I didn't get the job. I don't have the job, but it was amazing, and I sent them my appreciate that. I said that I was glad for their reply. Anyway, and they said, please let us know when you are settled. Is this the right word? In the country, in the US, and come over to fill up the paperwork. So, but I can't take the risk. I can't take 3 people, me, wife, and little daughter to go to the United States. And what happened if they say, no, we are sorry, we already have one. Oh, anyway, so the US is cool. They are responding somehow. They're getting in communication. They are creating a communication between. And so the US people are amazing in that direction. They are creating kind of a communication, and that's cool. The German was like acting like that. You know, there was like, no, we never received any job application from you. This is how they act. But the US people are more kind than the German people when it comes to looking for a job as an artist. It's different. And 2 days ago, I started to send to make a research in the UK. And one of my friends, I don't want to say her name right now, I don't have any permission for that. She told me that there is a company, I don't even want to say the name, and you should talk to them. So I sent them an email. They was actually not looking for anyone. They was just, so there was no job to make an application at that specific company. But I sent them my resume and a piece of my portfolio, part of it. They respond immediately, like in 1 hour. And it's always the same problem. I believe it is better to move first in that foreign country, which is foreign now, me or the country, and then starting a job, making a job research. But the point is, you can't, you know, everybody has an amount of money on his bank for sure, but it's too risky, especially if you have a baby with you. Another point why to move out, you know, I'm not fleeing. Is this the right word? I'm not running away from this country right now where I am. It's about when you feel that your artistic career is done, when you are start pushing the limits or boundaries, how you call that, in that specific country, I'm not talking about the city, then every artist did this in the history. So they're looking for a country where they can bring your art a step further somehow. And this is why we are in this position right now. So the UK people are quite nice as the US people, and they are also responding very quickly. And I have 3 very, you know, nice options where I've sent my CV and resume and stuff, my portfolio. And one of them is, they are looking for someone who was self-employed for a very long time. It's a very huge art studio, an art event center, I even don't know how to call it. And they are looking for someone who can organize everything, you know, for artists and materials and stuff. This is what I'm doing actually for 16 years. So it's not a big deal. It's always a challenge, but I know I can handle that. So I'm still don't have any response from them, but I'm waiting and I'm very excited about it. And another one is, okay, let's keep it secret. I don't want to talk too much right now. So Germany is a very cool country. I grew up there. I was 11 years when we left Germany. I know the culture, I know the German language well, but they don't give a shit. They don't give a shit. They just they're focused on the education thing, you know, and to act like everyone who has graduated from art school is an artist already. Sorry, Germany, but they are not. US is amazing. People are so warm and you can feel it. You almost feel like you're sitting with them in a room and interviewing for the job. And I always love to send job applications to companies which are located in the US. The UK is also a bit like, there's a bit of a distance, but it's cool. It's cool. UK people are also quite warm. So I will continue to send job applications to the US, but mostly I will send my applications to the UK companies, because we are holding I'm eligible to work in the EU country. So the US could be a bit difficult. I will need some special visas and stuff, which is a lot of official work, if you know what I mean. Okay, just wanted to give you this update. It's been 63 days and I've still nothing. It is also good to have this video on this channel and to show, it's like, we talk about that another time. Cool. So it's 10 in the morning in here in Izmir. We have a nice weather. The weather is cool. And I mean, it's not hot, but it's not cold. So I just wanted to make this recording, and I will now search for jobs in the UK, mostly in UK and in the US in the same time, because mosaic art is rising in the US, and I believe UK must accelerate his, you know, this field a little bit. We have to push a bit mosaic art in the UK. I'm talking like, I mean, who I am to talk about like that, but this is what I can see very clearly. So, okay, we see. Take care. Bye-bye.